In your reseller portal, you will be able to see and manage all of your client companies. To add new client, just click add new company, enter your company client, enter your client's company name, then enter the domain of your client, then simply click add new company. On the next page, if you click the Add Administrators button, you will be able to add multiple administrators to manage your client company. If you want to be the only one, just go on and click Manage Company. So once you click the Manage Company, if you take a look at the top right corner, you will be able to see that now you're in your client company administrator portal. From here, you will be able to manage your client, so you will be able to integrate Active Directory, add users, manage users, add applications, manage the applications, enterprise password manager, shared accounts, hard tokens, computer protection. So basically, you will be able to manage your client and do everything for him. If you want to go back to your native company, just click on the company mode and select your company. Go back to the reseller portal, and now as you can see, we have the company name, we have the registration date, and we have the manage and the details. If we go on and click on the details button, here you will be able to see everything regarding your client, like when was the registration date, the contact phone number, the domains protected with SaaSPass, administrator of your client company, or how many SaaSPass users are there, how many applications are integrated with SaaSPass, shared accounts. So basically, you will be able to see everything about your client. So basically, in your reseller portal, you will be able to see and manage all of your clients.